Good evening and thank you for accepting our invitation tonight. You just released a new album, Brassens en Afrique, and for those who don't know, Brassens is a famous songwriter, a French songwriter, from the 60s to the 70s. Well, Christo, wasn't it a bit risky to sing an Africanized version of Brassens, such a myth in French music?
You know, music is something artists do because is good. So I think that there is no risk when we do music. I sing Brassens because I like it, and I sing Brassens in that way because I'm from Africa. I just wanted to show people that in music there's only one world.
And how did you discover Brassens?
I discovered Brassens when I was when I was a teenager, like every teenager. I was very rebel, yes. Mm-hmm. And when I heard the song of Brassens, mm-hmm, I thought that is me.
So why Brassens and not a major African artist?
I like most of artists, and finally I can't sing everybody. So Brassens is just the first project.
And what's new do you bring to the Brassens songs?
Yeah, what I wanted to do by singing Brassens is was to show that we can sing every music with any rhythm. Mm-hmm. People used to say that African music is like that, Occidental music is like that, American music is like that. But people forget that people we all travel all around the world. So I just wanted to say that there's no frontier.
Okay, so let's now have an extract from Brassens en Afrique. La berge prête des larmes pour se consoler petite Marie et ne dévoila plus ses charmes que pour lui. Le temps passa sous les mémoires, on oublia l'événement, seul des vieux racontent encore à leurs petits-enfants. Dans ma faute, les gars fait son copain pour donner la gouboute à son chat. Tous les gars du village. Et la 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 la. Et Margot, il t'essaie, il te sort. Suis un pauvre fossoyeur. Suis un pauvre fossoyeur. Suis un pauvre. La suite serait délectable, malheureusement je ne peux pas la dire, et c'est regrettable, ça nous aurait fait rire un peu. Par le courrier au fond suprême, crier maman pleurait beaucoup, comme le sujet que le jour même, il avait fait trancher le cou. Car au as we said, Brassens is very popular in France and in Europe. And as for Africa?
People like Brassens in Africa, especially old people, old men, because most of Africans have been studying in Paris, mm-hmm, and they
listen to the music.
They listen to the French music, so they when they back to Africa, they brought the LPs, and they continue to listen it in Africa. Mm-hmm.
And as for the younger generations,
the young generation is discovering. That is what one of my aim of this project is also to
to make them discover.
To make them discover that music, show they what they think.
So let's go back to your career now. Your life is full of twists and turns. You were born in Paris, but were raised in the Cameroonian rainforests. And you learned to play Asiko music, among other styles. Tell us a few words about Asiko. What is it exactly?
Asiko music is the music of my village, south of Cameroon. The speciality... its speciality is that we use a bottle, but bottle without no
with no water.
No water. We take a spoon, two spoons, and we hit them. Yes. Mm-hmm. And while the percussionist is
hitting the
hitting the butter, mm-hmm. the guitarist plays and sing, and the dancer mm-hmm. dance. But Asiko music is not only dance music; it's also the music. How can I say that? A music. The Asiko man, mm-hmm. when he sing, he sing about. The reality of the society.
They're engaged. Yeah, it means that they're
very
engaged.
Very, very engaged. Yes.
Okay.
Like Brassens.
Mm-hmm. So, isn't it a bit ironic that you are more successful, I must say, in France with Brassens than the Asiko music?
I think that is normal because Brassens is my third album. The first was only my composition, the second too. And the third, I had a lot of invitation by the media. So people know me
better and more.
Better and more. But that means that when I will be back with my song.
Mm-hmm. You'll be known better.
No better,
well.
Yes.
Okay, so are you preparing an African tour and maybe other collaborations with African artists?
I think that there will be an African tour. Just wait, and the collaboration. I always play with African musicians. Mm-hmm. I don't play with a musician just because he is well known. So that you don't know this, but I have a lot of collaboration with African artists, but not the very, very, very known artists. Mm-hmm. Very well known, but
okay.
One day,
okay. So one last favor, because I know we're just getting off the plane. Could you sing something a cappella for our viewers that are watching tonight?
Of course.
Christo Numpubi, thank you very much indeed for being with us tonight. That was a pleasure discussing with you. Just remind our viewers that you just released your new album, Brassens en Afrique.